Naomi.
Be right back.
Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
It's boss time, ladies and gentlemen.
And I gotta say, ladies and gentlemen, the boss is looking absolutely legit.
And to build on that, when it comes to the women's division, I'd say it doesn't get much more exciting than this.
You are right, Cole. This one should be great. Especially considering the incredible talent level of these women in the ring right now.
From New York, Ruth E. Wyatt.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
I'm back.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
From San Jose, California, Bayley.
Guys, you have to think that this battle royal will be one for the ages.
True words may never have been spoken, Michael. This battle royal has all the elements of an instant classic.
And I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
From Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Byron, you have to like Becky Lynch's chances here tonight.
Well, she definitely has her hands full, but I think you might be right, Michael. Becky absolutely can walk away with the win here tonight.
It's not going to be your sister forever.
Corey, in terms of raw talent, where do you think these women rank as it relates to the other competitors in the division?
Oh, they're right there at the top, Cole. Years from now, I think we're going to look back at these women and realize just how lucky we were
only on
to watch
Tuesdays.
Them compete. That's how talented they are.
Oh,
Time for the Princess of Staten Island. Looking quite fabulous, too, I might add.
Byron, many people are saying that these women are the top competitors in the division. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division certainly is stacked right now, Michael. But yeah, these competitors definitely stand out when thinking about the top women in the industry.
From Hackensack, New Jersey, L.I.V. Morgan.
This will be a sight to be seen, guys, as these superstars all compete for the same goal here in this battle royal.
But only one can walk away the winner of this match, Michael. And at this point, I can make a legitimate case for any one of these superstars.
She clearly looks to be in great shape, but Corey, is she mentally prepared for this match here tonight?
Well, she better be, because if she's not, I can...
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
And here comes the daughter of the Anvil, guys.
I'd say Natalya is as tough as an Anvil, too.
And guys, these women appear to be in peak physical condition for this one.
Well, they'd better be, Cole. Given how hot the women's division is right now, even if you're slightly off your game, you're gonna get picked off in an instant.
And their opponent, from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
One of the women's division's great athletes. Here comes Naomi.
You're right, Cole. You simply cannot deny Naomi's athleticism.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started. And it's worth noting that we are just
right in
a
the
few
comments,
miles from the WWE
win this
Performance
fight.
Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one. Plenty of force behind that elbow.
Carmella is making her presence known.
An incredible chop.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Natalya. Let's quickly discuss Naomi for a moment.
You've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
This battle royal looks like it's going to be one for the ages. Everywhere you turn, you can see women flying out of the ring. She has to be able to fight her way through this if she wants to be the last woman standing.
Well, she better watch it. You can never be too careful. She delivers a punishing DDT.
Bayley's on the attack.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Bayley's on the attack.
Natalya looking a little bit surprised here. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Clearly, her current offense is based on the concept of repetition. Oh, and it's a reversal. There's another chop. Corey, tell me, just how much strength is carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
A clubbing clothesline. She seems intent on injuring that back.
Oh, yeah, here's Natalya.
You need to calm down.
One misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Natalya is a force within the ring.
She is on fire.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, yeah, here's Natalya.
Sasha Banks using her speed right there. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Sasha Banks got her there.
Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. No, reverses it. And a powerful forearm.
Becky Lynch setting up the
Bexploder. What a maneuver. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Look at her go.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Pause back.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Exactly. Paul the monkey at the end of the
big miss right
that
there.
Cartoon.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
Oh, really?
Naomi going
wow.
Now.
I go into a blink now.
That'll double you over. She's in full control.
Oh,
now.
You're right. He does say that. Wow.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here. Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she'd better hope she can sustain it.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack. Oh, yeah, here's Natalya.
And a powerful forearm. Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's going to be feeling that one for a while.
She just will not let up. Naomi going to work now.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Second time's a charm.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over. Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Can you still feel the glow when the lights are out?
Nice move by Naomi there, guys.
Tomorrow. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
I'd say Naomi just turned the tempo way up.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. You get up from that.
Did you go to the bathroom yet?
And Naomi manages to reverse.
Wait, he left? You. And you didn't say anything.
Naomi is sizing up the situation. It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here is the winner.
Let's see if the outcome is the same tomorrow. Write in the comments who you want to win.
What a match.
I can assure you, Michael, that that match was just as tough mentally as it was physically.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do.